My name is Abhay and in this video I will show you how to write H2O in Excel like this. It's very easy. You may have difficulty in writing this small number 2 in the empirical formula of H2O. Let's solve that problem. To subscript the number 2 in H2O, double click the cell, then select the number 2, right click on number 2 and you will see here the option format cells. Click on it to open this dashboard. Now in this dashboard you will see here option effects. Under the effect, right click the option subscript and you will see here the preview. Once done, click on OK to subscript the number 2 in H2O. Now check out these useful videos shown on screen to know more about Excel. If this video solves your problem, comment below and let me know, and don't forget to subscribe. See you again in the next video.